A bill filed in Tennessee's House of Representatives would increase penalties for certain types of protests. The bill states legislation is needed to establish a framework of laws that would protect the rights of all Tennesseans to peacefully demonstrate. Now, if it's passed, it would also allow the Attorney General to investigate and prosecute state crimes with the victim. The victim is a state employee. State property was damaged or state government's business was delayed.